Experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home. I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that. I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius? His skill? If only you two could work together.
That's a huge wall, and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
Thank you.
don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
If the defense is down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.